now, Maru is the only person who has been on the inside of that derelict and lived to tell about it. She'll guide you through this mission.
This is it. Your Lotus has promised me a cut of whatever treasure you find, so don't you tin suits go messing this one up. Get to the void portal.
Maru, I said if there is any treasure.
Oh, come on. The Orokin were all about treasure, weren't they? The only question is, how much?
Doors are locked. Time to break in. Override complete. Move on. Alarm successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels.
There it is! The machine I pulled the final arcane codex from. You've got the full set of codices, upload them and say hello to treasure. Just happened.
The machine. It's gone. Tenno, watch out. We got the answers we came for, but there's nothing more for us here. Exit the derelict and head for extraction.
What? Where's my damn treasure? I was told there would be treasure.
Whatever that was, it wasn't here for our benefit or yours. Only time will tell what we've just uncovered.
So you're saying there was no treasure? No cure for cloning syndrome? No lost tenocephalon?
Ordo, there was nothing.
That really is a shame, Maru. I'm sorry.
Nah, I'm used to it. When you don't run with any of the major factions or syndicates, the big paydays are few and far between. I'll manage. Listen, I can't say it hasn't been fun, but with the arcane codices gone, I think it's safe for me to venture back out into the wild. See ya, tin suits.